in a tragic accident. The parents of a Mosley alum killed last fall in a motorcycle crash in Gainesville are sponsoring a charity event in Bay County today. And tonight's From the Anchor Desk, we look at this charity event. More importantly, we look at this young woman through the eyes of her father.
There's a slight change to this year's annual Toys for Kids Foundation poker run. It's a name change, making one local father very proud.
It supports who Ashley was as a person.
This year, the board members from Toys for Kids Foundation changed the name of their annual poker run in honor of Jim Slonina's daughter.
As a dedication, a lot of us knew we're friends of the family, and as a dedication to the family, we decided to rename the poker run in Ashley's name.
They're calling it the Ashley Slonina Memorial Poker Run. The Mosley High and Gulf Coast Community School graduate was killed this past October. Before attending the University of Florida, Ashley was also a volleyball player at Gulf Coast Community College. Those team members showed up on Saturday to show their support for Ashley's parents.
I'm sure if Ashley could be here, she would be here with us, helping us out, but since she's not, we were, doing it for her.
She was riding on the back of a motorcycle with Michael Guilford, her friend and Gator football player.
She was a very special girl.
Panhandle Engineering owner Jim Slonina has been a signature sponsor of the motorcycle poker run for the past several years. Some might think it's ironic given how his daughter died.
I think the issue of the circumstance of her passing away in a motorcycle accident was really very different from the fact of what this event is for.
What it's for is to raise money to buy things beyond toys for local teams in need. And that, says Slonina, represents the essence of his daughter's spirit.
People that she met and knew, not knew necessarily Rosemary and myself, but knew her. There's thousands of them, and everybody loved her.
He says those same people who love his daughter have been the strength behind the couple during this excruciatingly painful time.
Not sure in a bigger community that much love and caring would have been expressed as has been. It's been a big strength to both of us.
Now the local nonprofit Toys for Kids Foundation holds the toy drive all year long. And today's event is special since it's raising money to buy items for the teens who often are forgotten about. Bigger ticket items like CDs and MP3 players will be purchased for local middle and high schoolers in need.